I got my antenna only about 30 feet, by the way. Antenna's cranked down to about 30 feet. We got a big Pacific.
It's about 70 miles an hour.
I just like I think I heard that right.
But I wanted to get back to you if I could.
Mr. Machete on the West Coast, come on now.
Mr. Easy Money, Catbox. Well, thank you, Mr. Easy Money. I do thank you very much. Thanks for stopping by and saying hi. It's a little rough and tough out there right about now, but I've got you from one end to the other. Hey, Mr. Easy Money, right up right on Illinois.
All right, right on. Yeah, yeah, just more interested in the TVI aspects of it. More interested in the TVI aspects of it.
Broken spokes.
Looking around. Just swings around with a gun and two joint right there. It's so flexible. It moves around up there. No doubt about it. But you got my radio out here. Derail on the mail. Mr. Machete at 30 feet, way back.
Hey, Easy Money. Easy Money, look at what? Look at you. I'm looking at you. My CD for TV.
Are you enjoying the day? No, I'm not enjoying the day. Right up that round.
Yeah, that was a good battle. That was a good battle. Also checking it out in that pilot's radio.
3-2-1.
Catbox from this corner. You won in my radio. You took him out in my radio 270, but a little different out on the out in pilot's radio. He was a little bit up in Pirates Radio until the end, and you came in there real strong. You were ping-ponging in my radio, but you had him probably 80% of the time. You had him 80% of the time out here, but you were doing a little bit more ping-pong, and that's cool, man. That's cool when, you know, it's cool when you get the gates back and you don't even know somebody's rolling a gate. When you get a gate back and you get a gate from somebody you have never heard of and somebody was rolling a gate on you.
Yeah, I'll
be
there.
No doubt about it. That's what's real cool about this hobby. And read this mail. See who's on out here. Derail, they call me Miss the Machete West Coasters. Read the mail, I'll see ya. Bye-bye-bye.
I'll give you a pick of your nose if you're hanging out with both hands. I gotta do that once in a while. Just keep it clean, mind you.
He's got him stirred up and riled up and got me out of radio and see tore up. I'm a little hand for
right on me. I'll listen for you down there, man. I'll let the band all on up here.
I was just down there. I was talking to 549. I was talking to 549. I was cutting the boys on the west side, talking to 549 and Mississippi and talking all power. I was talking all power out in Georgia and 549 in Mississippi.
But the band's rolling pretty good, 809. I'm tough on fire, I'm right up on mine.
I think Bernie Mac's in there too, running some new boxes. Bernie Mac's got a new box out there on the west side. Derail on the mail, put it on you later, my friend. Cause you got my radio. Derail, did I tell you you got my radio on the west side? Mr. Derail on the mail, Mr. Machete, West Coast is stepping.
I'm on in, checking the dishes. If you want to turn around and make a balance, I'm on in, checking the dishes. Worldwide, if you want to turn around and make a balance, it's the dollars.
Hey, why are you waving? Catback's waving.
I just barely got you waving, white raven, white raven. I'm waving, white raven. You can't not.
Up in there, here's somebody else in there too.
Driver, wow.
Somebody else was up in there too. I'm gonna read the mail here. I just keyed up here for 15 minutes. Let me just read the mail. Worldwide, Mr. Machete, way out west in the bushes.
Folks, you just never know what you're gonna do.
Where you going, man?
I don't like leaving my friend on a mall. Hey, 123 Chicago. I play the game, man. Lakeside on the mall, because you popped up in my radio. 123 Chicago, Mr. Machete, right back.